Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about Masters of Computer Science in Canada. In this video, I would be speaking about the entry requirements, the tuition fee, intakes, as well as the universities the students may choose to do their course. So friends, keep watching for complete information. To get admission into Masters of Computer Science in Canada, there are certain entry requirements which international students must fulfill. The first one is of having a bachelor's degree in a relevant field. The duration of this bachelor's degree must be of 4 years. So to get admission into a master's program, the students need to have a bachelor's degree of 4 years. This is the first requirement. The second requirement is of having a certain percentage of marks. It is highly recommended that the students have at least 70% of marks in their bachelor's degree, as the admissions in Masters of Computer Science in Canada is quite competitive. The students, they need to really have a good academic background. The next requirement is of having an English language ability. As English is one of the official languages in Canada, the students need to provide an evidence of their English language ability. The students can do this by providing an IELTS band score. The minimum requirement is 6.5 with no band less than 6 in any of the 4 modules. Students must note that this English requirement may be high depending on the university you may wish to pursue your Masters of Computer Science in Canada. Along with fulfilling all of these 3 requirements, the students may also be required to have a reference letters. The students may be required to provide at least 2 reference letters as a part of the admission application process. So these were the eligibility requirements the students need to fulfill as a part of their admission application. Another query which international students have is about the cost of the program. This Masters of Computer Science in Canada is of duration of generally 2 years, and the students may get this course starting from Canadian dollars 22,000. Again, the students must note that this fees may vary depending on the university of your choice. So for tuition fee, the students need to pay at least 22,000 Canadian dollars. Other than the tuition fee, the students also need to have a cost of living while they are in Canada. The recommended amount is of having Canadian dollars 10,000 per year to support their cost of living. So this was about the expenses the students need to pay to study in Canada. There are 2 major intakes in Canada. The students may find the programs which are open in these 2 intakes, that is September intake and January intake. So the students can apply for admission in these 2 intakes in various universities offering the course. There is another intake of May, but being a minor intake, the program choice may not be huge. There are many universities in Canada which provide this course. So depending on your choice of university or the location, you may choose to do a course in Masters of Computer Science. If you wish to study in British Columbia, then you may find this course in University of British Columbia, University of Northern British Columbia, Simon Fraser University, University of Victoria. If you look forward to study in Ontario province, then you may find this course in Ontario Tech University, University of Waterloo, McMaster University, University of Toronto, University of Ottawa, to name a few. The courses are also in other provinces, like in Alberta you can find this course in University of Lethbridge, University of Calgary, University of Alberta. In Nova Scotia province, the students may find Masters in Computer Science in Acadia University, St. Mary's University, Dalhousie University. So the university choice is huge. The students must take care that they choose a university for which they fulfill the admission requirements. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about your study in Canada, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. We can help you choose a course suiting your academic as well as work experience profile, shortlisting of universities as per your preferences and your family budget, and guide you about the documentation required as a part of your admission and visa application process. Thank you.